When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Attention! All second stage pilots, on deck!
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace. Attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them. Harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy. To make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Careful, there's a recon bomber on your deck.
Thank you.
recon pilots. We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Fire!
3 is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
And so the battle over Yavin came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.